Hello, boys and girls, my name is S14E8 and welcome back to season 14 of my FTL series. We made it to the last sector with the Kerestral Cruiser. We have a decent weapon system, but we lack the power for it, so we need scrap. Let's get to the repair station, where we get some. Let's go here. So the Falcon, of course, goes on to shields. They have a defense drone Mark II. Packing of oxygen, cloak, well, that's no use here. And let's get on more power. So we can get heal up. Let's try our luck here. Vulcan and two missiles. Okay. Okay, let that hit the Zoltan shield or miss it, which is even better. You want to fight in the med bay. I can have that. Okay, their Vulcan is down. And let's cloak here. Okay. Okay, that gives us one more power, which we need. Because now we can have full engine and the combat drone. And then we can go back to the base. And here we will wait. And wait some more. Let's jump into them, and just in case it's a bad hack we get here, we can jump out. Okay. Cloaking. Well, it's not the best, but way better than other options. Okay. Okay, now that sorts out the okay, now they're gone. Very nice. And we did not take too much damage here. Let's close those doors. Let's upgrade here. And then let's follow them into the next phase. Where we will do the same again. Okay. Well, what's cloak here? Some missile fire there. Oh, that's... then... think we can deal with that. Yeah. Okay. Everybody heal up, and on the hull side we are not looking so bad. So we might make it through the third phase. But third phase is also boarding. So let's see how that goes. And their Zoltan shield or super shield is way thicker than ours, but they have four crew members that they could use to board. And cloak now. Okay. Let's jump out here. Because defect door system is not that great when it comes to trying to fight intruders. So we probably will have another round intruders. They have two more. But can we do something here? Let's upgrade cloaking, because if cloaking goes down in the last phase, that could be disastrous. So everyone back. And then let's wait for them. Same pattern again. Okay, cloak here. Look. Yes. We made it. We made it. And with that, we have completed all ships in the A format. So I will continue this series with the B format, but expect a bit of a break in between, so I can concentrate on my other projects as well. So in any case, I hope I will see you soon back with the next season of FTL. Goodbye!